For this to work, you need to own a legal copy of Beat Saber. We're going to be downloading the old version of it from the Meta servers through Oculus DB. Of course, you also need SideQuest for sideloading or installing the previous version of Beat Saber. If you don't have SideQuest yet, there's a link to a tutorial in the description. If you have secondary accounts, remove them for now and just re-add them after modding. Create a backup of your game data. This is so you don't lose your scores, but this is optional, so feel free to skip. In SideQuest, go to Installed Apps and click the cog icon for Beat Saber. And click Backup Game Data. Now uninstall Beat Saber. You can do it in SideQuest by clicking the cog and then uninstall app or uninstall it normally from inside your headset. Go to oculus.com/experiences and log into your Facebook account that owns Beat Saber. In another tab, open the link provided in the description. Normally, you'd want the latest moddable version, and you can simply click this button for that. But if you're looking for a specific version so you can use mods that are not yet available on the latest one, scroll down to see the list of versions. Also, if you want to check what mods are available on a certain version, just click the See Available Mods button. There's a drop-down menu to select a version. Click the Install APK button in SideQuest and find the Beat Saber APK you just downloaded. Double-click to install. Now you have downgraded Beat Saber. Follow the modding steps in the modding tutorial linked in the description. And if you created a backup, I've also included restoring your backup in the modding steps.